My name is Lishai Shoham. I'm a PhD candidate at the Andrew and Erna Viterbi Faculty of Electrical and Computer Engineering. I chose to go to the Technion because it's the best engineering institute in Israel, and it's also worldwide. By going there, you can ensure to yourself that you will get the right atmosphere and environment to study, to advance yourself, and to collaborate also with other students as well. My research combines two of my greatest passions because we get to develop new exotic materials and study their fundamentals. And then on the other hand, we get to develop electronic devices that leverage these unique properties. We are trying to make them smaller and faster and less power consuming. I've been supported as a female engineer, and moreover, I've been sent to be a role model to other women to join us in this journey and in this field of engineering. I've received several scholarships and fellowships during my time at the Technion. That helps a lot during your studies. You can either focus on your studies or your research, and even take this a bit extra time to do some after-hours activities. I'm very excited to be at the Technion because I love my research, it stimulates me, and the Technion can support me with the tools, the facilities, and the people to push me and my research forwards.